Hey everyone, welcome to the channel. I've been working with Kronos for a few weeks now, and I've come to the conclusion it's very unintuitive and very overcomplicated. So I'm going to put together a few guides for as many areas as I can to try and help a lot of people trying to figure out their way through the system. So some of it's going to be via the Chrome browser, which is a recommended browser, and some of it's going to be from the mobile version. Now, I can't screen record from the app, so I'm going to have to use the browser, so it might look a little different. Now, on top of that, some of the stuff you see on your end will be a little bit different to mine, because it depends how it's set up on your system. So your business might have features that others don't, so you might see a little bit of variation. So over the next few weeks, we'll see a few guides come together explaining on how to do some of the basic stuff, rostering, whatnot, and we'll get straight into it. It's a bit of an introduction for everyone. Thanks for dropping by.